Morning, folks. It is 9 something in the morning. Let's see here, the exact time, 9:29, and this is what I got last night from those nickels. Let's count them. See how many I have all together. 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 47. I had to weed some out that I had too many of, that the mintage numbers were too high. So these are the lowest mintage numbers of the nickels that I got last night. And these over here, and hopefully get a whole bunch more out of these last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rolls left. Start on this one here. Go ahead and this out. There we go. There, that. Let's see what we got here. No war nickels though. As you can see. Well, can't see it. Nah, I had it. Never mind. Anyway. Better. Okay. Put it out here so you can see what I'm doing. There you go. Now I'll do it. All right, here we go. 2014. Zoom in a little bit there. '99, 1976. Let's see, that's a 76. Let's look through the book. The 76 is, I think, is a low mintage. $367,124,000. So 1976 is a good one. Keep that aside. Here we go. All right. So all you guys do is get these rolls. Buy rolls from the local bank, and one bank, two banks, several banks, whichever you choose to do, and however how many rolls per week you want to get, and look through them. You you can see. Okay, that's a good one. You got the Peace Metal. It's 2004. I think it's a P. 2004 P. There you go. Peace Metal. Alright. That aside, low mintage. A 1956. It's a plain 56 of Philadelphia. That's a good one. 2004 P. And that is a keelboat. Another good one. Oh, another Peace Metal. 2004. And it's a, I think that's a 2004 D. 2004 D. Alright. Turning out pretty good so far. In 1970 D, which I have so many of, and that's a little bit higher mintage than I want it to be, so excellent shape though. Threw that back. 2016. No. 1973. Check the date on that. Check this one out. $384,396,000. All right. That's pretty low. The 1973D is $261 million. $405,000. $2005P, and we got the Bison. Put that aside. We're doing pretty good with this roll. What? 2008 P, another good one. Put this aside over here. With a very low mintage. $1979 D. Check that out. $325,867,000. That's a big one. So the 79D is the one I want, and not the 79. All right. So that's a biggie. Doing pretty good so far. 2006. I need that 2009 so bad. I'm just hoping that one will be a 2009. But you know, they're 39 million 2009 P's and 45 million 2009 D's. So, very low mintage, and they're going to be hard to find. Alright folks, I'm coming down to the end here of this roll. There we go, going through all this stuff, going through this pretty good, pretty quick. Trying to be careful not to toss out something that's really good. That's it for that roll. And this video's gone on long enough. Peace. And that's the one, part one of this next section of the $20 of nickels that I got yesterday. All right. And we'll go to the next roll in a minute. All right. Out.